are.
Well, I don't know if this is it. Well, this is Bridge Street we were gonna be.
Oh, yeah, okay. I forgot. Just like somebody's driveway.
It's not a driveway, there's a path there. I wonder how high they are from the river. Oh, here, John's Crescent. It's a crescent. Since you won't take me down the hill. Oh, the river's right here.
I bet you it did.
We're going to do a Canada Day thing.
Oh yeah, this had to be flooded. I don't see any damage.
Chats Lake Community Boat Club.
So the falls over there.
See, those are the bigger houses. There's that little street there. And they're high up. They don't have to worry about flooding.
Good if somebody's going to Bell Park. Wow.
Thanks for exploring. Yellow bush is pretty. I like that yellow bush. Look at this one here, the bright yellow. Isn't it pretty?
Well, that's a, is that the forsythia you said?
No, not anymore. So we've got room for another house, maybe two. Venus. Executives of Canada, they can live cheaper.
present or straight ahead? Nice.
Isn't there a hotel or a motel or something there on the corner? Yeah, there is. Holiday Inn.
This side?
No, leave it.
So we're back to the highway, or what do you want?
Mm. They have it again.
It's, yes, okay. Sunday it is.
Sunday it is. That's a wonderful weather turns there, remember? That's neat. The store name was Prior Things. I like that because it's Arnprior.
Prior what?
Things.
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 Things, okay.
So, like, Arnprior. And then, like, second hand.
Oh, like antiques. Mm-hmm.
Isn't that a neat name? That's a very neat name.
This guy's gonna get off my tail here. Come on.
A nice